All right, this is John Cola with GrowingYourGreens.com and my beautiful girlfriend,
Lauren.
And we're coming at you today from Lauren's parents' backyard garden that they recently set up. This is their second year growing. The first year they're growing containers, didn't work so well. The second year, now they got a raised bed with some good soil and things are off to an amazing start. I'm gonna help them maybe hopefully plant some stuff out this trip. But the reason for this episode is let you guys know more about Lauren's and I relationships and how you guys could help actually both of us out and also get a really cool t-shirt at the same time. So what we're doing really quick, and we'll go into more detail in a second, is we're gonna be offering some t-shirts for sale for you guys, and check the link right down below for that. And you could buy a t-shirt, help support me and Lauren. And this is a limited time offer only, where I'm not in the business of selling t-shirts. I'm just doing this as a promotion to help us raise some money. And it's gonna be going only until May 25th, midnight. And that's the last time we're taking orders. And I don't even know if I'm gonna even sell these again because I got too many other things to do. So anyways, let's get into the long format of the video. So the thing is, many of you guys know that Lauren is my girlfriend, and we've been going out for how long, Lauren?
I don't know, like almost 2 years.
Yeah, 2 years. And I know some of you guys are thinking, John, put a ring on that already, man. I'm working on that, right? We gotta do things in a right time at the right place and stuff. But another thing you guys might not know about Lauren and I's relationship is that we are states apart. Actually, like it's a 3-hour flight or I don't know what, a 13-hour drive. So Lauren, how did we meet if we live in different states across the country?
We met online, veggieconnection.com.
Cool. And so how often do we see each other?
We see each other once a month. John usually comes and visits me 10 days out of the month because I'm working like as a teacher. But whenever I have time off, I go and I visit him in Las Vegas. So we go back and forth.
Yeah, so I mean, as you guys know that are in relationships, yeah, long distance relationships, they can be quite challenging. And yeah, I mean, and another thing you guys are thinking, John, how do you manage your garden and stuff and growing food when you're gone for 10 days a month? Well, if you have it set up properly on an irrigation, that's why I stress doing an automatic irrigation system, right? Your garden will grow without you. Nature grows, grass grows in your front yard all the time, so you don't need to be there, constantly tending it, right? And yeah, I get away with this because I set things up properly, very important. But yeah, I mean, I see Lauren like once a month and it's not quite enough for the either of us. But one of these days, actually, we do want to get a place together. And it's our intention to, whether we're gonna get married traditionally or have another kind of, committed long-term relationship together without a label. That's another topic. we will be doing that.
Okay.
And as you guys know, I mean, one of the things I've been wanting to do is have my own farm and, grow my own 99% of my own food on my own space, my own fruit trees and orchard vegetables, and propagate and save, collect seeds and distribute them to people in a much larger space than I am now, because I simply, live in a standard American tract home, which is also a good thing because most of you guys that are watching me live in a standard American tract home, and I want to show how you guys on a small tract home lot could grow significant amounts of your food and cut your food bill and eat more out of what you're growing, and you could be the producer instead of the consumer. But my bigger goal is to have a farm, maybe 5 to 10 acres, 5 minimum, like to get about 10. And I didn't want to just go and buy a farm up until now, because I didn't want to just buy a farm somewhere and then have somebody move in with me and they're moving into my space and my farm. I want to, create something together. So it's very important to get Lauren's input on this. So Lauren, what are some ideas about, our farm together and having space to grow our own food?
Well, I just like the idea that we are able to do things the way we want them, and we know how everything has been grown and harvested, and I just feel like that's the next level, and it just seems like way better than shopping at the grocery store all the time. And yeah, it's more, we can control how our food is grown, and it's like more we can do it more compassionately than maybe how it's grown in the store.
Absolutely, yeah, being compassionate about you growing your own food, super important. And also you controlling what you're putting in your body, not just being dictated to you by the farmers and what they're growing. And you have to buy their nasty tasting iceberg lettuce. You know, you grow purple romaine lettuce and all these different cool colors that have higher levels of antioxidants, and you could feed your soil with soil, you know, microbes and rock dust and trace minerals and ocean solids and worm castings and things that they're just not doing in farming because it doesn't make sense. They're just dumping on, especially in conventional farming, you know, synthetic fertilizers that is not producing the highest quality food. And you know, we want to be high quality people and have high quality babies one of these days too. So we decided to do to help fund the farm and get a good down payment on the farm, or at least part of a down payment, because it's probably going to be pretty expensive, is to offer you guys some t-shirts, because I know a lot of you guys always have asked me at different events I go to, John, you got any t-shirts, man, I want to support you, all this kind of stuff. And you know, I'm in the business to sell juicers, so if you want to support me, actually go to my website, discountjuicers.com, and buy a juicer from me. That'd be great, because with online mega retailers that have two-day shipping and all this stuff, they're almost putting me out of business. So it'd be great if you guys are looking for a juicer, blender, dehydrator, crock pot, you know, support me at discountjuicers.com. But you guys know that I don't really like try to get in my videos and try to sell you junk. I mean, yeah, I help promote other small businesses that are selling good products to help support them and also get good products into your garden, but I don't really sell junk, because my goal with this YouTube channel is not to sell junk, not to sell crap, not to sell t-shirts, not to sell juicers even, although I need to make a living. It's to educate you guys about how to grow the best quality food, right? And that's I'm just sharing what I've learned, because I want to help share the knowledge with others out there on what I've learned, because the system is really messed up. And you know, we're being taught things that are inaccurate. We're being, you know, sold things that are not healthy. All these things are really messed up. So this is my small contribution to the world to help change this messed up society. And that's why I do my videos, not for any other reason. So don't think I'm selling t-shirts for money. I'm just doing this to, yeah, of course, help get some money so we can buy a place together. And also help another company out. So the t-shirts that I chose to offer you guys, number one, very important to me, they're made in America. These are not made in China, not made in Vietnam, not made in Bangladesh. I mean, nothing wrong with those things, but these are made in America, right? That's number one. Number two is that these are 100% recycled. You know, this is 50% recycled cotton and 50% recycled poly. So that was very important to me, that we use recycled and or organic ingredients. I checked out a lot of organic t-shirts because that was my first choice. But the problem was it kind of don't fit right. And I really like a nice, tight fitting shirt. I'm not going to sell you guys something that I'm not going to use myself. And I'm not going to show you guys stuff on my channel that I wouldn't use in my garden, right? And if I do, I'm going to tell you guys I wouldn't use this in my garden. But this is one of my favorite shirts, actually. I have another shirt from a different company, printed by the same printer, by the same company. And it fits really nice. So I really like the athletic, nice fit. They also, you know, don't get all baggy on you after multiple washings. And the other thing is, even if you get an organic t-shirt, a lot of times they're still printed with toxic inks. And so these are sustainable, non-toxic inks on 100% recycled, 100% made in America shirts that you guys could get. So it's super high quality. I've owned the other shirt I've had for maybe like 2 years now, and it hasn't worn out. The stuff, you know, the printing's still on it. So yeah, that's why I decided to go with these particular t-shirts. And we got a men's version, and that's what I'm wearing, a men's, and my size is a men's small. There'll be full sizing charts on the website you'll go to, which I'll put a link to down below. Maybe I'll pop it up right down at the bottom so you guys could go and buy the t-shirts. And Lauren is wearing the women's.
Yeah, I'm wearing a women's medium. I probably would go with the small. I tried a small on in a different color, but it's like we don't have that color anymore. And that fits actually a lot better than this one. But actually this fits fine too if you want like a looser fit. So this is a medium. And I'm 5'2", like petite.
All right, cool. Then, so on the front, it, as you guys can see, it says Growing Your Greens. And on the back it says, can they see it?
Plant greens. Think green, eat greens.
And then what does it say on the bottom?
GrowingYourGreens.com.
Awesome. Yeah, so this lets people know that you know, you see the same, you have a similar vision to me, that people need to start growing their own food, you know, to plant greens, to more importantly than plant them, eat your greens. So if you're not planting them and growing them right now, you can still eat them. And also be green in your lifestyle. Super important, you know, try to reduce the amount of consumption, whether that's electricity or whatever that is in your life, and move yourself away from the system. I mean, one of our goals for the farm is that we're going to be off grid. We're going to have entirely solar panels and battery storage and all this stuff. So we want to keep paying the stupid electric company that's, you know, fracking and doing all these other things to get natural gas and all these things. So the final thing I like to say is I want to thank you guys that are my subscribers and watching me. You know, by the time this video is airing, I'll probably have nearly 300,000 subscribers, which totally just boggles my mind, because when I started my videos, I didn't even know how many, 6, 7 years ago now. I just did it for fun, to teach people, to show people actually what I was doing. And then it kind of like morphed into something bigger than me even. And I get recognized. I was at the farmer's market the other day and people are like, "Hey, John." And I'm like, "Oh, hey, what's up?" And yeah, now with your t-shirt, you could support me. You could also let people know what you think about, you know, growing your greens. And when they ask you about it, like I was actually asked about it in the health food store the other day, "What's growing your greens?" And I got to tell the girl about it and tell her how important it is to grow your own food. And this kind of, you know, could lead into conversation, so you could talk about, you know, what's important to you with other people. And also, hey, direct into my site so they could get some good education and learn how to grow their own food too, because that's how changes are going to take place in our society. Not from the top up, you know, not from the government telling us what we should be doing or not doing, because I think they're doing a pretty poor job at that actually, but by everybody taking a stand and doing what they see and being the change they want to see in the world, like Gandhi says. And that's, you know, one of the mottos that I try to live by. So yeah, thank you for being my viewers. And yes, this is a way to finally support me for a limited time to help all the money that I make will go towards our down payment on our future farm here, hopefully real soon. So the plan, more about that, is actually what we want to do is we're going to start, as soon as Lauren's able, we're going to start traveling around different places around the country, maybe even other countries potentially. And we're going to check out different places in the world, and we're going to choose a place where we want to, you know, actually start some roots. Garden roots, tree roots, and family roots. And that's where we're gonna get the farm, and that's where we're gonna start doing it. So yes, wish us luck. So yeah, and the final thing is that if you wanna get a t-shirt, I have partnered with a company called Compassion Tees, which is a women-owned, minority-owned, 100% small business, and they'll be taking the orders and doing all the fulfillment. Because I travel so much and have to do things with my garden, I have to do videos and do this and that and run my business and all the other things I have to do in life, I don't have the time to be mailing out t-shirts. And for those of you guys that have ordered seeds from me, that might have took a little bit of time, I apologize. It's just this one of me and a lot of you guys out there. So they're gonna be doing that, so they're gonna get the t-shirts out, you know, in a timely manner, and take care of all that stuff for you guys. And they have other t-shirts that you might wanna check out besides the Growing Your Greens t-shirts that they're doing for me, that you might wanna support. And also for those of you guys, I want to let you guys know that we got a really good pricing on these t-shirts. They're going to be priced out at $20 for the men's or the women's for all standard sizes. And let's see. Oh, and if you buy 4 of them, whether you're buying the Growing Your Greens t-shirts or other t-shirts on the Compassion Tees website, there's going to be a coupon code GYG for 10% off. That's only if you order 4 or more t-shirts on there. So yeah, buy a couple for friends, buy a couple for gifts, you know, buy a couple for Christmas or whatever, and you know, give it to all your, have one for everyone in your family. And if I see you guys all wearing one at a farmer's market, I'll be tickled pink. That'd be funny. And yeah, for some of you guys, I might be including a special surprise in some of your guys' orders, like an extra seed packet of some non-GMO seeds. So yeah, that's a total surprise that you may also get if you order a t-shirt in this promotion. So Lauren, any final words you'd like to share with my viewers today?
No, just keep growing your greens and get a t-shirt if you wanna help support us.
Cool, yeah, I mean, one of these days, hopefully sooner rather than later, we'll get to move in with Lauren. We spend a lot more time with her, and you'll see her in a lot more of my videos, hopefully.
Oh, maybe.
So anyways, for you guys that wanna order a t-shirt, hey, check the link right down below. We'll throw it up down here, and also there'll be a link in the description, as well as one of the first comments that I'll post down below. And I wanna remind you guys, it is a limited time offer only until May 25th is the time we're gonna stop taking the orders, and then probably this t-shirt may never be sold again. So order it now, because I don't wanna be selling t-shirts for a living. We're just gonna do it as a special promotion and see how it goes. And we may or may not make them available later, because I just don't wanna deal with all the headache of that. So anyways, if you guys enjoyed this episode, hey, please give me a thumbs up. Also be sure to buy your t-shirt, support Lauren and I in our future life together. I'm really looking forward to it. And also be sure to click the subscribe button right down below to be notified of my new and upcoming episodes I have coming out about every 3 to 4 days. And be sure to check my past episodes. I have over 1,100 episodes now, teach you guys all aspects on how you guys could grow your own food at home. So once again, my name is John Kohler with GrowingYourGreens.com and
Lauren.
We'll see you next time. And until then, remember, keep on growing.